Teams outperform individuals acting alone or in larger organizational groupings, especially when performance requires multiple skills, judgments, and experiences. Most people recognize the capabilities of teams. Most have the common sense to make teams work. Nevertheless, most people overlook team opportunities for themselves. Confusion about what makes teams perform explains only part of this pattern of missed opportunity. More is explained by a natural resistance to moving beyond individual roles and accountability. We do not easily take responsibility for the performance of others, nor lightly let them assume responsibility for us. Overcoming such resistance requires the rigorous application of team basics, which are highlighted in the chart in Figure 1-1. The vertices of the triangle indicate what teams deliver. The sides and center describe the elements of the discipline to make that happen. By focusing on performance and team basics, as opposed to trying to become a team, most small groups can deliver the performance results that require and produce team behavior. The best way to understand teams is to look at teams themselves. Their own stories reveal their accomplishments, skills, emotions, and commitment better than any abstract commentary or logical presentation. Real teams are deeply committed to their purpose, goals, and approach. High-performance team members are also very committed to one another. Both understand that the wisdom of teams comes with a focus on collective work products, personal growth, and performance results. However meaningful, team is always a result of pursuing a demanding performance challenge.